Black man power, black woman power, black child power. It's KLX, UBVOA.
Malik the Movement.
Malik the Movement. We out Houston, Texas right now, in Third Ward, historic, legendary Third Ward. Getting this classic tour by one of the truest to ever do it out here in these grounds. Now, Malik, I wanted to ask you a question about the difference between organizations, black or RBG, black power organizations that just throw events, and then the difference between those and the ones who actually have real revolutionary trajectory. And are you a part of an organization?
Absolutely, man. I'm in the National Black United Front. I'm going to tell you like this. We got programs. We got institutions. It's about nation building. If you don't have something that's practical, people throw out all these particular different theories and ideologies, but they don't put them in place. So how do you know what they're saying is? How do you know what they're saying is valid? How do you know what they're saying is credible? You know, if you're not doing it, you're just talking. Mm. So at the end of the day, it's not about armchair revolutionaries. You know what I'm saying? Porsche chair revolutionaries and all that. Nah, that's not what it's about. It's about people getting out here, putting their boots on the ground. You know what I'm saying? We got programs like Feed the Hood, Saturday School program, teaching children African-centered education, teach people how to garden, all that. You got to do something that's, you know, self-sustaining for the people, not just throw an event, have a lecturer come down and you know, that's conscious pimping. We're not even partaking none of that. So it's really about getting out here, getting your boots dirty, and taking care of these people in the streets.
Right. And so you said that you was talking about African-centered education. I have the privilege of, you know, traveling all across the country, being going into all these different types of African-centered schools. And I was never even exposed. I didn't even know these types of things existed until, you know, I was over 25 years old. Can you talk about the importance of having your child around that type of thing?
It's very important because at the end of the day, these public schools, they're not failing, they're succeeding. They're succeeding in miseducating our children. And we got to know that and understand that in the black family nation, in the black nation family, because they're killing us. They're killing us mentally. They're knocking out the fight out of our children before they even turn five. Mm. You know what I'm saying? Before they turn 5 years old, they done knocked the fight out of them. They done institutionalized them in white supremacy. Mm. It's up to us, brothers and sisters, to organize our own children into schools, which are going to elevate the thinking of our people, period, because they're killing our spirit.
Yo. Yeah, they're killing our spirit. And so speaking about the revitalization of the warrior spirit, can you speak about some of the institutions and systems and tactics that y'all have on the developing combat training or kung fu, right. These types of things, karate, martial arts?
Yeah. Yes.
We got a lot of things going on, you know what I'm saying? A lot of programs, like Say How You Center, African-centered martial arts. You can go there and you can learn African-centered martial arts. We started this. It's not called martial arts. You know what I'm saying? Martial, that's another language from a European culture. We started this. So what we're going to do, brother and sister, I'm going to take them on a tour. We're going to show you everything I'm telling you is in place right here in Houston, Texas. You want to learn African-centered self-defense tactics, you can learn it right here. Mm. Baba Shango, right here, CIU Center. Whatever you want, we got it. We build it right here, I'm telling you. It's the key right here. It's the key, for real.
Don't just talk about it. Be about it. So you and all right. So and just because you were saying
press you connect phone button.
Armchair revolutionaries, like lazy boy revolutionaries.
Armchair revolutionaries, they ain't happening at all. None of that. We killing that right here. It's about work, not about talk. It's about work. It's about work at the end of the day. If you ain't put in no work, you can say what you want to say all day. No more lip service. Get out here in the streets with the people.
Right. Yeah. Here's, look where we pulling up to now, fam. Look
legendary.
Legendary. Look. Yeah. It's... Hold on, family. Where we at? Where are we pulling up at? We at the Shape Center.
Right here on Live Oak, right in Houston, Texas. The United Nations for our people right here in Houston, Texas. Wherever you want to know what's going on in the city, make sure you stop by and shout out to Bob of the Lord Park.
Bob of the Lord, I'm about to, did I meet him already?
Yeah, you met him yesterday.
Okay, yeah. Oh, that's the brother who invited me. Yeah, brother invited me over here to sell some of my books and stuff like that, which I'm going to get my bag out in a second. But I just want to show them, you feel me, where we at with it. This where we at with it. Institutions, practical places to pull up at.
Institute of Elders. I mean, the Elder Institute of Wisdom right here and everything.
And what's going on in there right now?
I don't know. It might be. It's something. It's always something going on in here, though.
All right. Let's give y'all a sneak peek, and then I'm gonna end this video. Kwanzaa celebration.
Come check it out.
Hey, what'd you say? Don't talk about it. Be about it.
Be about it. Defeating the homeless right now. You know, taking care of the elderly in the community with food that the community pays for. We take care of our people.
So, wait, y'all feeding the homeless right now?
Yeah, that's what we're doing. Oh, feeding the homeless. And the elderly, too.
And the elderly.
Taking care of everybody in our community. Check it out.
The needy.
Yes, these are all, this everybody came through here. Look at this on this wall. Every wall in here is filled with pictures of history that's been documented.
Mm. I've been in a lot of places, but I've never seen a place full of pictures on the wall like this. Wow, I'm about to, damn, y'all. Look at this place. I'm gonna have to do a whole nother video. They ain't playing. That's the wallpaper is the people, family. The wallpaper is the people. Children's library. Come on, fam. They got children's library in this joint. Safety rules. Hey, they ain't playing, bro. What's up, family? How y'all doing?
Good.
It's real, man. It's real. We doing it.
Man, they really doing it, though, fam. Hold up. This is... Yo, they ain't playing, fam. This is my first time here. Look. The representation of culture, though. Ain't nobody, yo, I've been all over the world. I'm going to tell y'all like this. I've been all over the country. Everybody that's talking this Black Power stuff, ain't nobody doing it like this. I ain't been in no spot like this now. Ain't nobody doing it like this, y'all. Ain't nobody doing it like this. Not that I seen. Got to give respect when the respect is due, fam. Shout out. Rastafari. Shout out to Raj Judah. The culture, fam.
You came to the building?
The culture. Look. Free bread for the people. You feel me? I got the food. Man, I was just thinking about you today, bro. Hey, can you shout out your business real quick? I was capturing
Social Trends, man. Holler at us, Social Trends. That's Social Trends with a Z at the end, one word, man. We got what you're looking for.
Okay.
On this Black Empowerment. Get with us.
Yeah. All right. Just met this brother yesterday. I was just thinking about you.
Say, man.
Yeah.
14?
Huh? Oh. Oh, you listen to my album? Bro, I appreciate it. Goals accomplished, bro. I'm that type of thing, you know? Oh, yeah. Yeah, number 14, I got a video. It's called Black Imperial. Yeah, it's on YouTube and stuff like that. But all right, family, you got a website for you?
Yeah, that's what I just told you.
Oh, okay. Socialtrends.com, for sure. Oh, with socialtrends with a Z.com. Yo, Malik, how did they get connected? They seen this, they come to Houston, how did they get connected?
Man, just look, hit me up, Facebook, you can come through the Shape Center, somebody that points you in the right direction. I'm telling you, this is where it's at, the Shape Center, remember that. Remember, you don't remember nothing else, you won't get in touch with anybody. Come to the Shape Center and speak to the elders, they'll direct you where you need to go. Just like that,
man.
Yeah.
And if you want to follow my stuff and get connected, make sure you subscribe. Hit my website, www.kingleonx.com.
That's right.
Comment, share, so people can know about what we got going on.
And if you want to link up with a real organization that's boots on the ground, shout out to all the ones that are actually putting in work and building institutions. The National Black United Front right here in Houston, Texas, 2428 Sophomore Boulevard, Houston, Texas, 77004, right next to the Denny's. You can't miss us.
Hey, Black Family Power. Stay grateful.